He called his son Sue because he knew he wasn't going to be around to protect him. And with that name, he'd get laughed at and get into fights, and that'd toughen him up.
But I don't like fighting.
I know that now, you big softy. But back then, I was just trying to help you cope. You know, I'd been kicked out, and you were going to be alone with that woman.
What woman? Now, I
don't blame him because he runs your mom. Kid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever
did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. I miss Mom. He must have thought that it was quite a joke. Can we go see her soon?
We can't, Spencer. You went to a funeral.
Yeah. Yeah. I had to say goodbye.
Yeah. You understand? That's goodbye forever.
Has Louise gone forever? Did you miss us when you left?
I didn't leave. I was kicked out. Look, Spencer. Your mum. Well, she wasn't as nice to me and Katie as she was to you.
She loves you.
Then why did she hit Katie? Why did she make me stand out in the rain for hours on end?
Well, I won't make you stand out in the rain. That's why you don't have to send me away. Because I won't do that.
I know you wouldn't, mate.
You could look after me. You make a good dad.
Yeah. I think so too.
Oh, brother. So you'll look after me?
I can't.
Why?
Because I might not always be around.
Why not?
Asking questions.
Well, you have to let me stay. Then I don't have to be called Sue.
No one's saying you'll have to be called Sue.
Well, if you send me away, then I have to be called Sue, so I can be tough and fight.
Spencer, that's not what I meant, mate.
Don't call the social people. I won't ever make you stand out in the rain. I won't ever lock you in the cupboard. I just want to stay here. Please don't.
Who am I?
What?
Like, you know your dad, right? You can look at him and you know who you are.
Yeah, but I'm not like him.
It must have been hard growing up, dad as a copper.
He wasn't the best.
So you misbehave and you act all street. It's all for show, innit? And when you grow up, you'll be like him. Be nice like him. That's how it goes, innit?
And that's all set in stone, is it?
But me. I don't know who my dad is. I don't even have anything to rebel against. Maybe he was all right. Maybe he was an idiot.
More than likely.
Why am I schizophrenic? Is it really just because of the increased open and magnetic activity in the mesolimbic pathway in my brain? Or is Eli just some sort of manifestation of the fact I don't know who I am?
No, you're just a wacko.
I don't know my dad. I don't know which bits are from me, which bits are his. Was he violent or is that me? Because it'd be nice to know, you know, that I'm not such a screw-up, and that's not all my fault. I just have this rage inside me, and I don't know why it's there, because I've got a loving foster mum, I've got good mates, I know what love is, but I know what Spanish is. Don't mean I can speak it, does it? Sometimes I just feel like the only impact I can have on something is to break it, just to know I'm there.
Right, let's go sort this troll out.
Yep. Can't have him pillaging on our watch. Can we call Giuseppe's after? We have pizza for breakfast.
It's Christmas.
All right, then.
All right, get in.
Let's have a look at this.
Two for flinching.
Right, so where does that lead me?
That leaves you home with Frankie, looking after her.
Not going off tagging stuff. Like, if you want some meaning in your life, take some responsibility. Like your dad never did for you.
Okay. Come on, lads, time's up.
Feels good to have a rant, doesn't it?
Yeah.
See ya.
Like you said, the bombs won't spit themselves.
Thought we got away with that one.
You're an idiot.
Same goes, big nose.
Matt Damon and Greg Kinnear are two brothers sticking together. Comedy at 9 tonight, Stuck on You, also starring Desperate Housewife Eva Mendes. Next up, it's not just karma that rules the world. Superstitious happenings in My Name Is Earl.
You can stay for a bit. For a bit.
Can I sleep in your room?
No.
Warren.
Yeah?
Can I have some breakfast now? I'm really hungry.
We best make you some porridge then, eh?
Yeah.
Without the sunflower oil this time.